Hello students, now let's discuss new question, which is a very good question, 1196 from the book 1234. Question is stating that an observer holds in front of himself a thin symmetrical equiconvex lens of radius of curvature A and refractive index 1.5. He sees two prominent images of his eyes which are both erect. Find the maximum possible distance of man from the lens. Okay, we need to find the maximum possible distance of man from the lens, and the condition is given to us that he is able to see two images of his eyes which are both erect. First of all, how can he see two images? Because this is a lens. Lens will refract light ray. If lens is placed somewhere here from the eye of the person, then a light ray which is emitting from eye will be refracted by lens. Okay, so after refraction, this light ray will go to second surface of the lens. So how can he see himself? He can only see himself by reflections. And reflection, you must know that whenever a light ray strikes a surface, some energy of the light ray is always refracted and some energy is reflected. So he is definitely able to observe his reflected rays. These reflected rays are creating image. So one reflected ray may be coming from the first surface, but he is also viewing another image. He is observing two images. So second surface of lens may give rise to second image. Second surface of lens may give rise to a reflected ray, which is creating an image. Now, both of these images are erect. It is given in question that both of these images are erect. So, first surface of lens, which will be just like a convex mirror. See that this surface will look like a convex mirror. This surface, the first surface of the lens, will be effectively a convex mirror. No doubt, convex mirror, whenever an object, real object is placed in front of it, will give rise to an erect image. What about the second surface of lens? A light ray reflected from the second surface. Let me draw this for you. Let me draw a light ray which is going inside the lens. First surface refract ho rahi hai, and it is reflected from the second surface, and it is again refracted from the first surface. When it is refracted from the second surface, this system lens plus, due to reflection, the back surface of lens will behave like a mirror. This system, lens plus mirror, this system is acting. This system is making the incident light ray to become reflected ray. Hence, this system is creating image. And this system, because this is a convex lens plus concave mirror, this system will be definitely effectively a concave mirror. Whenever we have convex lens with a surface silvered, most of the time it is a concave mirror. So this system is effectively a concave mirror. Now, by this concave mirror system, you need to get an erect image. The second image is also erect. It is given in question. The second image is also erect. So we need to get an erect image. For concave mirror to produce an erect image, the object should be before focus and pole, in between pole and focus. So eye of the person should be in between pole and focus of this effective concave mirror. If the person is behind this focus point, then his image will be inverted, and it is given in question that image is erect. So the condition is now that the eyes of the person should be before focus of the effective concave mirror. So for finding out this distance x, we need to find out the focal length. Okay, so how can we find out the focal length, effective focal length? The focal length of the lens is given in question. See that the focal length of the radius of curvature of lens is given, so you can find out its focal length, and its refractive index is also given, so you can find out its focal length. Okay, so the effective concave mirror's focal length, let's assume it is one f equivalent. So minus 1 by f equivalent, I am going with the power relation. Effective power of system should be 2 times of power of lens plus power of mirror. Power of lens can be written with lens maker formula. It is mu minus 1 into 1 by r1 minus 1 by r2. radius of curvature is given is A. First surface will have a radius positive curvature and second will behave a minus curvature. So this is the 1 by f of focal, 1 by f of lens, and 2 times of that will give you power, 2 times of power of lens plus power of mirror, which is minus 1 by radius of, minus 1 by f, and f of mirror will be half of radius of curvature. It should be minus a by 2. So this system will give you effective focal length of the mirror. So let me solve this for you. 1.5 minus 1 will be 0.5 into 2 will be 1. So 1 into 1 by 1 minus 1 by minus 1, it will be 2 by a, plus minus minus cancelled out. This is also 2 by a. So this is effectively 4 by a. Hence f equivalent is minus 4a. F equivalent is minus 4a. Sorry, minus a by 4. Minus a by 4. This is minus a by 4. So if this concave mirror has an effective focal length of minus a by 4, so eyes should be before the focal length, should be in between pole and focus. So distance of eyes from the lens system should be less than a by 4 distance. Hence correct answer should be a by 4. Answer. Thank you.